Good morning. This is my 2021 ID.4 this morning. Yesterday I hit a deer around this corner. The damage didn't look too bad, but it broke a lot of stuff behind the bumper cover. I'll throw a picture in the video. Stuff like headlight mounts. This is snapped a little bit. The hood mount here, the bumper for it was cracked. Pretty much everything that had to do with the headlight was cracked. Here's a shot around the front. These are two of the bumper mounts. This one was bent back. You can see the airbag sensors behind there. I'm lucky those didn't blow. These are the connectors that go to the bumper harness. So it all unplugs right here, and then you can pry the bumper off once all the connectors are taken off. This was disconnected. I'll show you over here what that goes to. Looks like there's a, I don't think it's cellular related, but maybe proximity key. It says Anatel on it. Some sort of wireless receiver. Yeah, my headlight over here got pretty well damaged. It got pushed back into the fender right here. But I got very lucky this fender wasn't damaged, and neither was the hood. This is my parts pile, stuff that's broken or needs to be replaced. The whole trim here needs to be replaced. A couple of the clips came off, and these are apparently one-time use. So in order to get the clips, you have to buy the entire trim piece from Volkswagen. My emblem broke, a couple of the clips up there. I was thinking about getting the lighted emblem, but I don't have the time anymore. I don't really want to wire that up. This is where the headlight mounts here. Snapped off. I've currently got the high voltage disconnect in the fuse box disconnected along with the 12 volt battery. So there's the little, the fireman's plug. I can't really see that, but it goes in the fuse box. So the whole car's dead. Check out my 12 volt battery replacement video if you haven't already, and if you're curious on how to get this out. It's not that hard. It's a lot easier than hitting a deer and having to replace a lot of parts in the front bumper. Here's the noisemaker. I know a lot of you are wondering where that is. This is something I was able to get out from above with everything intact before the wreck. It's not easy, but there's one bolt there, two more down there. You can fish your arm down with a wrench and get at all of these, and this actually does come out through the top. There's the horn, just one. Temperature sensor. This car has about 5,500 miles on it. And my insurance company is going to reimburse me directly. They're letting me give them a list of anything else I find. Yeah. Wasn't a great day yesterday, but as long as the parts come in relatively soon, I shouldn't be in too bad a shape. If you've got anything you want to see, let me know. I'll post a video or a picture. Taking requests. Thanks for watching.